Hi, my name is Olalekan Babalola, aka Lekan Babalola. I am going to share with you the project I've been developing called Kalakutans. Kalakutans is the story of the people that went through Fela and Kalakutans, late African musician. Fela and Kalakutans set up this Kalakuta empire. Various people from historian, politician, activist, student, ordinary people from the street, they went through this Kalakuta. I am one of the people that went through this Kalakuta as an observer. And I am making a theater play about the story of the ordinary people that you will see in Kalakuta. We all know the story of late Fela Anikulakwokuti, the great African musician, but we don't know the story of the ordinary people that wash his clothes, cook for him, sweep his compound. And this project is to celebrate the life and times of the ordinary people that you find in Kalakutans. Kalakutans, it is a stage play. A play about art, love, music, and life. And we need your support. We need your support in order to be able to bring Kalakuta to a full production, to tour all over the world, to theater near you. We need your support. Every donation that you can give us to put Kalakuta together, you will never regret. Thank you for your support. Thank you very much.
Driver, driving his wife to work. I became my sister's houseboy, washing my nephew's pants. I said to myself, Kwashi, is this what a big man in waiting?
Kwashi!
No,
they are going to respect me today,
You know, I'm happy you said respect. I mean, I was afraid it was you up there on the podium. But I know you did not mean it what you said.
I meant it, Timothy. I cannot stop dancing.
Annie, you cannot be with me and continue parading yourself half naked in front of other men.
But this is how you met me.
There's no need for you to dance. I need to look after you.
Who says lady dance is not fire dance?
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing our new number one dancer, the one and only Diamond, Anna.
Number one.
Honorable, pressing
too. At least with Kalakuta. I know for certain who I am. Any na pressi number one. Yeah. Ha. Any na pressi number one.
Olobe na pressi number one.
Olobe na
pressi number one.
Olobe na pressi number one.
No, Iranio. Ah, pressi. Oh, pressi. Oh no, I did not abuse Mama. Kwasi. Please, pressi. Kwasi is lying. Please.
To live here. That was the beginning of his problem.
It's too early in the morning, Disco.
It was a tramp like you that got us sent to Alagbon.
By God's grace, your daughter will become a Kalakuta girl. Then she will know what a fool she has for a father.
My daughter will never be like you. Never. Hey, Kwashi. Look, I'm on time today. You disappeared last night.
Have you seen Chegun this morning?
No.
Ah, did he leave the newsletters with you?
My boy has gone to distribute them.
The idiot didn't leave a copy.
Kwashi, you didn't help me with Baba.
I was going to.
I want my money back.
You could give me a cut of the money you made from your dealing last night.
Kwashi. Now you come again.
Or I will come to your house and tell your daughter how you are paying her school fees. That is after I report you to Prezi.
No, Kwashi, okay.
No. You are lucky Dora didn't report you to me instead of Prezi.
No, that is why she was calling me hypocrite. Eh?
I've settled that for you.
Yeah, but she still might tell Prezi.
Then be careful how you treat the girls in future, especially Onome. Now that she's Prezi number one. Now that she has Prezi's ears. So...
let her hold me as a daughter-in-law. Let me be busy so I can cut myself from
Kwashi
today.
Yeah.
Hey, the monkey playboy!
Get off him!
Hey, don't injure, officer!
This bastard tried to run me over.
Eh?
He's coming with me to the police station.
Oh yeah, playboy, follow officer.
Disco!
Kalakuta Republic does not have extradition treaty with Nigeria.
What? This is treason!
He's joking, officer! Playboy, go with him!
You have a visa?
Question? Bring that miscreant here, or else your eyes will see double what you saw at Alagbo.
Did you distribute newsletter, oh. See as he comes sit for bonnet, see how they distribute subversive material.
Where is the newsletter?
In the car.
Give me that barrel! Give me that barrel!
Look, Kwashi, have you forgotten? Look, so soon about. Have you forgotten? So soon about.
Alagbon.
He says he will return back with his mates.
Let him come.
Kwashi!
See Playboy photo for newsletter.
Hey, Playboy, you don't become superstar.
Shegu! Come read Playboy story for us.
Ah, Shegu don't go.
We talk am. Shegu na come and go.
Shegu dey upstairs with Pezzy.
I know talk say the guy na no be proper Kalakutan.
Tell them your story now, Playboy.
What him be the title?
The title is Playboy, no room for lapping. Some title, how I became a Kalakutan. Me and my friend, you want to enter Molue? The only money for one fare we get, so we enter. Conductor ask for money. We tell him say we go lap ourselves. Conductor say,
go say a lapping.
Now, so we go get down for Molue, we enter down for. As we argue, who go lap who? Down for driver say,
go say a lapping.
We check, come reach my house, eh? Come here, waiting. Tragedy. Papa don't die. Quick, quick! My mama marry Alaji, we get six begin already. One day, Alaji tell me, say, no room for you here anymore. Which means to say,
Osaye Lapin!
That is how I found myself on the street, eh? As a mortar, on my garage, area boy, Obolobo. Lascar. In this world, there's no room for lapping. You must pay your way, and for that, you must have money. Then I came to Kalakuta, and life is different. Then I say, I will stay here. And now, everybody in Lagos knows my story.
Because your stupid face is on the cover, that's why you antagonize the soldier.
You to the fear disco.
You are not here for Alagbon.
If I had been here, Alagbon for no happen.
Shake me.
How would you have stopped the 100 policemen all swinging their truncheons and rifle butts with your big mouth? Look at what they did to my hands. Look. I nearly saw them kill Prezi.
Make them come. I will make sure they regret the day they touch Prezi.
Man, you are in trouble now. Prezi, it was Playboy.
Behind locker and key.